science can make us smarter, but we believe native intelligence can make science smarter also. We're at Keawanui Fishpond in the Ahupua of Ka'amola on the east side of Molokai in the moku called Mana'e. This is my office. Sky Father Wakea and this Earth Mother Hina gave birth to this island of Molokai. And when she gave birth to the island, she walked on her southern shore, and everywhere her planting stick touched, fresh water sprung forth. We chased the legend, and we said, if we have a fish pond, then we have freshwater springs in and around this area. So when we saw one trickling out of the mud, instantly our mind went to the legend. Hina poked her o'o in here, and there should be springs, right? Science never told us that. The mo'olelo told us that. Our culture told us that. So we dug, and we chased it, already knowing that we should find something, right? Because that's what the legend said. The spring that we have up there is the evidence of the legend coming true. So right now, what we're doing is, not only we found the legend, but we're using science to find how much times her planting stick touched the ground. Because it said every other step. So right now we get these salinity guys going around the fish pond, and they're gonna check where these fresh water is coming out. Scientists are measuring stick to figure out if our legends are true or if they're just legends. What we're finding out is that they're validating the legends. They're validating these stories that have stayed with us to teach us these specific lessons about how to take care of nature, how do you balance the land and the sea, and how we are supposed to act and interact with the environment. We're the same team. You know, we're in the team that wants to save our planet. We want to take care of our natural resources. We want to live on the planet Earth. For me as a native, native stories only go so far. And with scientists, they speak the language that can go around the world. Science can help us to either validate or disprove.